Hello. Hey Sam,
what?
How old are you?
7.
Where are we?
In Disney World.
What part?
What part of Disney World do you know?
The Magic Kingdom.
Yep. Jason, how old are you?
9.
Where are we headed in the Magic Kingdom? Where are we going?
Tomorrowland.
What are we going to do when we get there?
I don't know.
Oh, all right. How old are you?
29.
For how much longer?
Forever.
Good answer.
What are the planets up there for?
I don't know.
There's your left.
Oh, when's that on?
Can we go to last floor?
Now playing. I don't know if that means now, but... Oh, and Stitch's Great Escape, too.
Strike, car, and enemy. We rattle. Nothing ever expected.
Well, what do you think of it?
Fun. I want to do that again.
1971, people from all over the world have gathered in this magic kingdom to celebrate some of life's most precious moments and occasions. We invite you now to continue this tradition in the place where dreams come true, as we celebrate you!
Stop.
park?
All of them.
Kasen, what was your favorite part?
to be.
We are pirates!
Pirates? Did you hear that, Smee? They're pirates!
Hold on, Kevin. I heard them. Pirates!
Well, if they were really pirates, then I suppose they'd know how to fight like a pirate!
Accept your challenge, Hook.
Defeat a man.
On guard.
Give it to him, Kevin.
Oh,
it's his hat.
Speed, you blather. Eat him. You have to go. This time, Peter Pan.
I say, Captain, do you hear something?
What?
Do you think it could be your old friend, the crocodile?
Crocodile? Well, I don't see him.
Is he over there?
Where? Smee!
Or over there?
Smee!
Or right behind you?
Smee!
Glittering assemblage. I was quite distressed at not receiving an invitation. An oversight, I'm sure. Nevertheless, I too have a dream to share.
You do?
Oh, yes, my dear, I do. Listen well. You see, my friends, the time has come to bring my gift, my wish to you. Starting today, this kingdom will change to the place where nightmares come true! Believes in dreams any longer, which is why it is a perfect time for me to return to power.
But I believe in dreams.
That you believe in dreams is of very little consequence.
But everyone believes, right, Mickey?
Donald, that's it. As long as we all believe, then the power of dreams will always triumph.
Oh, this is priceless.
Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams come true. Ready? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
That's right.
Dreams come true.
What?
Dreams come true.
Keep going.
Dreams come true.
Because it can't be.
Dreams come true.
What are they doing?
Dreams come true.
Leave all this little party.
What for me?
Imbeciles. And you. You may have the power of dreams on your side this time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me.
You did it.
It worked. By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Worse, Donald, that sure was something standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
It was nothing.
Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.
Dreams come true. Dreams come true.
Well, it says we're skipping on to Main Street, USA. If you look to the left of the moving train, you see one of the original resorts built in 1971 for our opening. That is the Contemporary. Immediately to its left, the new rounded-shaped one, is our newest resort to open this summer of 2009, just 38 years later. And that is the Bay Lake Tower Resort. That is part of our Disney Vacation Club. Favorite stop by one of those cast members. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is where the magic lives.